Okay guys, today we have our homebrew 3CX1500A7 amp fired up. It's the pulse rated 8877 used in the MRI amps a long time ago. The 4000 volts on the plate. We're going to drive it with about 50 watts. It's on the 2000 watt scale. Take it out of standby. It's about 1600 watts out. Nice little kilowatt amp. Turned out very well. It's a great tube. You'll probably pick them up for about $300-$350 still these days. It's a good price for a good tube. Makes a lot of watts.